Okay, let's rock on. Bumblebee, bravest of the Autobots. I have a confession that I haven't played this in quite a while. Not even sure when the last video went up. I think I remember what I was doing. I think I remember the controls. Whoa! I also can't remember all the Insecticons' names, but there we go. I want to say something beginning with B. Bombshell? Yeah! My Transformers knowledge is still in here. Oh, I forgot that, like, the Insecticons are huge now. Okay, I dodged that. How? Exactly? Okay, it's fine. Oh, I just had to, like, I don't dodge it, I just disrupt it. Whoa, what did I do? Oh, back attack. Yeah, I forgot that was Bumblebee's, like, thing. Whoa. Okay, like, every single time I start a recording session, dodging is off. Dogging. My dodging times are always weird, but there we go. But it's fine. I'm gonna be on top of this soon. Oh, I wanted to back attack! Come on! Maggot! Ah! Oh. Sorry, you're not a maggot, are you? Ah. Yes, there we go. And again. See, this is going really good. Oh god, I keep mistiming my back attacks. Ah. Okay. Health? Health, yes? Thank god. Oh, Jesus. Like, I want to make the rest of this as perfect as I can. Like, I died on the first, like, two boss battles, but I want to do good now. I've learned the game. I've got my S rank. Got my SS rank. Hey! You got nothing on Bumblebee. Oh, that was cool. Back attack. Ah! I thought it was RB. It's B. Shit. I don't have any repair kits, do I? Energy pack. Power booster. Okay, let's use one of those. Shit, 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 shit. Come on. Yeah. Nah, I'm gonna lose this. No fucking way. God! Yes! Back attack! It's not even that good! I just really like doing it. It's really fun. There's no way I'm gonna get S rank for this! Oh my god. That was incredible. Oh my god, I think I can do it. I think I can do it. No! Back attack! Yes! Oh my god, I'm gonna do it! Yes! Come on, Bumblebee! Come on! Legend! A rank! Yes! Christ! That was incredible. Shit! I nearly died then. You give me health items, yes? I don't... Oh! Oh, they're just explosives. Oh, shit. Hey! Let's just pretend that didn't happen! Yep. Oh my god. Oh, that's epic. That is epic. That's so good. They're adding, aren't they adding like a gold bug, DLC. I can't be arsed reading it. I was reading the other ones, but like I can't be arsed at the moment. Yeah, they're adding like a skin pack. I might pick up. I think Goldberg, Red Alert, and Nemesis Prime. I mean, it doesn't make sense within the context of the story, but it's fun. Nemesis Prime's fucking awesome. Come on, man. What? Ah, down. Whoop. Yay! I mean, it's funny. It's like, I've just come off of, I've literally just come off of playing Sonic at the moment. Sonic Lost World. And, look, if you're not watching any of that, I am actually enjoying Sonic Lost World. But this has better 3D platforming than it. I mean, what the hell?
Guys, we might have a problem. With the unpredictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Right.
Define chance.
My figure's unprecise, but at current calculations, roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate.
Thanks, Wheeljack. Jackass. Can't be asked again. Let's play as... This seems important. Let's play as Prime again. It's been a while, old friend. Yeah, got a bunch of boring stuff. Cool.
Let's go!
First off, Prime. Let's get you some better weapons here. Prime's at. Yeah, maybe twin swords. Twin swords, drill, or a wrecking ball. Wrecking ball would be fun for Prime. Alright, let's put a wrecking... It's not sideswipe, though. Oh, someone's already got it. That's it. I don't know why he thinks I'm playing as a sideswipe. Ion blaster. Let's switch that for... shock blaster? Yeah. Grenade launcher. We got better grenade launchers than that. I think. There we go. We'll leave the free slot. Don't really care. And tech. Let's develop some new tech. We haven't got a lot of money left.
I see what we can make with these. Something went wrong.
Shit. No. Again. It's alright. Ooh! Yes! Empty slot. Another. Yes. Equip. Another. Shit. No. Ah! I'm really bad at this. My reaction time is not good. And... Shit, okay. One more. I'll make one more. Is that it? Yeah, why not? You can jump more. Well done. Yes. Come on, Prime. Let's do this. I'll confess to not knowing his name. I'll confess to that. Kickback. I just know his head gets crushed in the movie. Spoiler. Whoa! Come on, Prime. Think faster. Oh, God. Yes! Oh, God. This is not good, because I don't have any heals left either. Still a little bit off of the times, but at least I'm dodging. Oh, shit. Ugh. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's going to kick Prime's ass. He's OP. He's OP. He's cheating. He's embiggened himself. Shit. Oh, come on. That was a perfect dodge. Yes. There we go. Nice. Thank you. Oh, God. All the vehicle attacks just missed. Oh, shit. He's not fast enough. Prime down. Shit. I might try this with Sideswipe. Sideswipe would be pretty good at this, I think. Yes! That was a good one. Ooh, crap. Come on, Prime. You can wreck fools! Seen you do it! Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Sideswipe, I think, because I just can get my ass kicked. This is ridiculous. Don't even know why I was doing that. I just stopped thinking for a bit. Turn to arc. Yes. Yes. Straight with you. I mean, I don't know what it is. Like, is it the preferred fighting style? Did I actually just make Sideswipe RP with, like, because I spent ages upgrading his weapons? Ugh. Ugh. I think, weirdly enough, I actually think Bumblebee might be, like, the best for this, though. Shit. Whoa, that was cool. Cool, come on. This guy took down Devastator. Who do you think you are? You're Insecticons. You ain't got no final combination. You're as cool as Combatagons. Yeah, I said it. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Shit, there's no fucking way. I've got to have something, right? Items. Increase defense. Increase XP, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Increase rank. Yes. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that too. Oh, come on. This is not fucking on. Come on, this is insane. My God, I've never hit the dodge button so many fucking times. Ah! That was mental. That's... Jesus Christ. At least it starts you from here. Yes, yes, I have seen. If I lose again on full health, it's kind of going to be embarrassing. So I think I was actually doing decently under the circumstances last time. Oh, that was the coolest touch ever. Oh, come on. I'm not paying any attention, though. That's the issue. I'm just getting swept up in the action, and as a result, I'm paying so little attention that I'm going to lose again. Yeah, no. They're going to screw me so hard. Yes. In the head. Oh. Now I'm going to die. Okay. Bumblebee? Maybe?
My
Back at... Oh, God. Yes! That was incredible. I forgot I gave Bumblebee Devastator strings. Oh, come on. I'm not performing any combos now. Thank you. Come on. Oh, God. This is really tough. This is really tough. I don't even have, like, the money to buy new... I guess I can sell some of my weapons. Because I don't have the money to buy, like, new, health kits and stuff. Okay, equipped. That's... Sell that. Sell. How do I know which ones are equipped? Actually, I don't think any of these are. Sell. Is there like a sell all button that I'm not seeing here? No. Can't fucking click it quick enough. Come on. Okay. Buy items. Repair kits. Sold out. Oh, shit, a brick. I've got one heal, basically. Oh my God. Fuck. Ugh. I mean, the benefit to having this many enemies is that there's more chance of successfully dodging when you didn't mean to. Can I also, yes. 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 None of that matters. Yes. And two. Come on. And two. Come on, I can actually take one down. Yes! One down! Yes! Come on, kick back. This fattle all started with you! Take that, and that! You annoying little freak! Deceptor creep, rank up! Okay, I seem to come back down. Yes! S rank! And what? Gotta get that core. Hurry. Break the crystal shielding and pull it out. Admittedly, you've gotten out of an expectable one. You check your gun. The power is remarkable. Yeah, Bumblebee! I mean, this is even cooler than the Insecticon fight! Oh, come on! Shit! Didn't mean to go there. Insecticons?! Come on! Come on, Bumblebee! You can do it! Yes! Nice.
This plasma core is Decepticon property. I would have loved that you put one rusty finger on it after the ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.
Fucking awesome. Yes! A small blaster! cool. Yes! Me, Grimlock, now playable! Oh, you bet I'm playing as this guy.